This Julius LeBlanc Stewart painting called 5 o'clock Tea was painted in 1884 for the Paris Salon when Julius was only 29 years of age. It shows his mastery of portraiture, still life, and even the landscape all in one painting. It can be seen now at the San Antonio Museum of Art.